Oh man, oh man. Just look at this. And with any animation too. Lucky you. It's really easy to pull off, and the current method looks way better than what people used to do with green screens and headless Mario codes. Basically, all you have to do is you go into Mario 64 Movie Maker 2.1, or any version with the animation swap control feature, and you replace the reading sign / first person pose with whatever animation you want to move Mario's head in. Then just apply. Then you just freeze the camera, press C up twice, and voila,